I don't think this is gonna end well. I made it. I'm not dead. I'm still regenerating from that food. So we come out this way. I have to learn how to get... So apparently we need to come from this road. It's a little misleading. I managed to not die, though. Boy, what a pure look. I hit that ledge than anything else. Seems like Craig refused his brother Darius his share of their inheritance.
Ah, huh. That does indeed make him a suspect. I say go find him and flex your muscles a little. Tell him that you know everything or something like that. His reaction will tell you a lot.
Hmm. Yeah, it's easy for you to sit there and tell me what I should do. So we gotta talk with people at the tavern, I think? To get some ideas of where he is. I need to get the bounty too. Optional. Asphalt, yeah, there is a whereabouts.
Now to have some pork chops.
Getting some bad frame rate here.
Watch yourself out there. Handstorms can get real ugly.
The frame rate's pretty ugly as well.
Hey, handsome. How about some fun?
You just gotta kick their asses.
Yeah, not really.
That's just how it is.
Well, aren't you quite straightforward? Most people wouldn't dare ask.
Now it works.
I'm a half Kuirian, as you've probably guessed, but I grew up here. If I may say so, there's something foreign about you as well. Ah, a Neremese? A rare sight these days. I'd like to ask what brought you here, but the innkeeper will cut my pay for each minute I don't play music. Which one would you like to hear?
Let's hear... Welcome be you, merry drunkard.
Sure.
May your path always be.
Can't ask him.
You mean the watch the sailors all day long and sell a mug of brandy from time to time business?
What is it?
Be careful, sir.
Contact companies coming down soon. And find my diploma. Not late. But
I'm standing.
Soldiers.
Hopefully you'll be good enough to tell me. I'm looking for a sailor named Darius Copperhammer. Ever hear of him?
My dad.
Four mustard a brew with beer. He's the reason we are here. Five mustard a gracious
Ahoy, friend. What? You mean old Craig's brother? Sure, I know him.
Get your hands out of my face.
Where he is right now. Why don't you try asking Patrick Winmore down by the pier? He knows about everybody.
The pier. Where's the pier? Okay, you people are jammed up in here. Windhammer?
Uh-huh. Interesting weapon you've got there. I don't even want to know where you had to go to fight it.
Good, then I won't tell you.
No, I just put them out for you to look at.
Not another one.
Tell me what you need, and be quick about it.
Shut up and take this crap. Stuff out of my hands. Bloodstained Warhammers. Commander Greatsword. Bow of the Righteous Path. What kind of bow do I have? I have Bow of the Shine. Oh, mine's a lot more. Damage 32. Yeah, mine's better. He's got a lot of money. That's good, because I have a lot of stuff to give him. Still can't get anything for the old steel arrows. Oh well. I'll get rid of them nonetheless. Old rune arrows. Fortune of the Tracker. He doesn't have enough money for that. Let's see if he'll have anything I would want. No rhetoric. Alright, that'll be all. I have a lot of money now. Sweet.
Walk in the bed.
That guy doesn't talk. Okay. Well, this guy sells rhetoric as well.
May your path always be.
What? Fair enough. Maybe there's a trick or two I could show you.
Let's
but
see
trust me, they don't come cheap.
A rabbit don't come easy. I'll see if he'll take anything else. Oh, here, I have the scroll of ice spikes, actually. I'm good enough with the massive fireballs. Some spell tomes. I might be able to learn some of these. Who knows if I'll ever know them. Paralyze is gonna be worth it. Okay, so we're not selling him any of that stuff then.
Go to Leckler, contact Cuthbert and the Beyond, and find my diploma.
Oh! Did I attack him? Whoop! I wasn't even. Reloading. I gotta watch that back. I'm gonna do all this over again? Without hitting somebody? I'll see you guys when I'm done. Alright, so now I'm not being attacked.
Fair enough. Maybe there's a trick or two I could show you. But trust me, they don't come cheap.
Entropy Master. Can I buy two? Technically, I can buy three, but that leaves me with almost no money. What if I need it? Yeah, for the Myrid to go back, so I'm just gonna buy two. So expensive. He's not selling rhetoric, otherwise I'd buy those first. Entropy 79. Six economies ago. So he's telling me to go back down by the pier.
Ah. No trouble.
Which is the pier? Petrick is the name.
A fellow traveler. Want a train? That's my job. Take a look.
There was one thing I wasn't able to sell. Oh, do I want to sell that? This is really tempting. I might just hold on to this, but it'll break up my set. What am I wearing?
Same trap.
I've got Horde of the North. 30. Bows and lock picking, stamina, health. This I would sell. Armor 0, though. I don't like having armor 0. Much as I hate to say it, I might sell it.
That's my job. Take a look.
Yeah. Which is, I hate to do it. Blueprints. Coins. Think that's all we want to sell. Wish you could tell us where the pier is. We got 10 ambrosias now, that's pretty sweet. I'll sell one. I don't hardly use these at all. Okay. So where is this pier? I mean, the whole place looks like a pier.
Along.
Never. Ugh. Assuming the pier is in here, right?
Ahoy. Ahoy. You're from the surface, aren't you? They say that Taylor Aranthil came back. Let's hope he knows who rules this place as well as the Trichesavid.
Yep, he knows that I rule it. Right. That's what you think of my little acrobatics? How rude.
Watch yourself out there. The sandstorms can get real ugly.
Where's the pier?
Hmm?
Oh, that's the one. Oh, she sells stuff too? Oh.
Take your time.
Ooh. Eye of the Scarlet Knight. Created potions more powerful. One-handed attack, psionics. She sells ambrosia. Teleport to Ark. Sells all the myths and legends books. Blue. I could probably use some of these teleports to Ark. Is she selling that too? Hmm. I didn't mean to do that. I was trying to interact with this thing, which you can't seem to be able to do. I don't want your mug. What's that? Oh, just leather. Luckily, no one saw me. Just put it back there. Oh, maybe the pier is over here where we were talking to these guys when we first came in.
An outlander. Isn't this nice?
I know, ain't it? Oh, there.
What do you want?
I'm looking for a sailor named Darius Copperhammer. Have you ever heard of him?
Darius? Aye, I know him. There's a merchant vessel westwards from Danville, currently loading fruit. He's working there.
Hmm. Much obliged.
Sure.
Completed. Of course, that's where the boat came in.
Ahoy.
Ahoy. Chips ahoy. So a boat. And then we'll leave. Oh wait! I didn't fulfill my bounty. I guess we need to come back here anyway afterwards. It's all the way over there.
Move on.
Shit. Ew. I've been over here. Oh, whoa! What? Bone Ripper. I remember seeing that thing. Whoa. Whoa. Come get me, come on. My god, we killed the thing. A claw. That's all we get. Probably gonna find. Sorry if I was loud there, guys. That scared the hell out of me. That growl happened. Figured that would fill me up there. was definitely not expecting that. Can I move along this way? Yeah, probably. It's kind of far off, but I kind of want to finish this. Oh, this is just us going back. I think we need to go up that way, yeah. That's that one we find in the Isle of Kor. I think maybe I can deal with the Isle of Kor now. That thing scared the hell out of me both times. The infamous Bone Ripper. Don't leave me, Marius. You're still with me. Should we go through there? There's not a road well, there is a road. It looks like we head through there. But I can get to the lighthouse without doing that. Yeah. We can get to the lighthouse this way. Pretty sure. Been here. There's a shack this way. Guess we'll check out the shack first. Imposing King Crab? The Hollow Hand. Fun. Oh boy. Oh, they just killed Marius, I guess. And Mario Arbaia did not come in with me, I don't think. Oh, is that the door? Oh, Marius was there. Oh my god, really? Can I just not load in here? Jesus. Alright. Let's take some precautions. I don't know what other precautions I should take. I don't have anything on me that adds health and mana. I don't think so. This regenerates. But I really don't want to use it for that. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Ow! I can't... Hold up! Quality? Oh, gonna die. Am I not in combat anymore? Can I just take something? Blah, blah, blah. Take that. So. Oof. Currently, now there might be one more in there. Let's keep it without the Orbaya for now. Maybe I can seek and get a better look at the area. Just want to regenerate up to full, and then I'm back. Be back in.
You'll bleed for this, I swear it! Die, bitch!
Innkeeper? The innkeeper's attacking us? Okay. Yeah, you're not getting anybody. Now we get to look around. Get my cheese wheel back. Nah. They're shooting those arrows too. Well, there's a ghostie here. Is that? Yep, there's a ghostie. Yay! Another ghostie. Let's see where it's loudest. It might be back in there. She's got those arrows too. 3 lockpicks, wow. I don't think I've ever found 3 lockpicks at once. Sword of the Righteous Path. Filled Common Soldier, nice. Hood of Magic Storm. That thing is like right around here. Oh, pretzels? I can't pick them up? Wah. Oh, we've got a downstairs. Stuck in the table. Oh, bye. It's louder this way. I think it is right back there. Let me just see if I can see it. Here it is. Den of Frostheart. This is level 3. Enchanting 50.